Dark and difficult times lie ahead. Soon, we must all face the choice between what is right and what is easy.
The wizarding and non-wizarding worlds have been at peace for over a century. Grindelwald wants to see that peace destroyed.
Pledge to me your eternal allegiance, or die.
Do you think you can hold me?
The last time Voldemort gained power, he almost destroyed everything that he holds most dear.
Welcome, my friend. 13 years it's been, and yet, here you stand before me, as though it were only yesterday.
Death Eaters.
He really is out there, isn't he?
Every day. Every hour. This very minute, dark forces attempt to penetrate this castle.
The time is coming when everyone is going to have to pick a side.
I've chosen my side.
If Voldemort's raising an army, then I want to fight.
We've got to be able to defend ourselves.
You have friends here. You're not alone.
But even though we've got to fight animals, I forgot one thing that Voldemort doesn't have. Something worth fighting for.
Ridiculous! Ridiculous!